Contractor member Bruno and General Contractor Gil Bain on site to serve up some barbecue lunch to about 180 workers today.